The firm that ran the voting in Venezuela's controversial poll alleges results were tampered with.